actually help you to save some money, which will ease off your financial burden. And because of these three reasons, I strongly urge all of you, if you're a smoker, please quit smoking today. Quit smoking today. That would, for the health of yourself and your family.
Uh-huh.
And if you're not a smoker yet, please don't try.
Please don't try.
Please don't try.